Hello, YouTubers. We're back at the sawmill. We're not having a good day at the sawmill, but we're going to somehow manage to get through it. I'll show you what I'm doing here, or my plan is to do here. Let me get my crayon, which I need some 4x4 bunks for the wagon that I'm trying to saw out. So this is 8.5 here, and this is 12.5 this way. It gives me a little leg. So I'm going to do a cut here, okay, and then I'll have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 with some weighing on it there, or whatever. Might not like it. I should be able to get 6 out of that way. I think I need 8 or 9. Here, I don't know what I'm going to get out of this. It's done. If I go this way, I might get something there, might get something there, might get something there, might. I don't think I'm going to get a whole lot there, but it's still cut through the center. So I don't know. That ain't good. Now here, I might be able to cut this one here. I forget what this one's cut at. This big chunk of wood here. These need to be 10 inches, and I'm sitting on 12, but with the way this curls down here, I might not get it. These are 5 inches thick, as you recall. So I'll have to see what I can get out of it. They're calling for heavy rain coming in, and it's getting kind of, it feels like it's getting close, so I don't know how much I'll get done. I guess I got to watch where the camera's going instead of looking up at the rain while I'm just holding the camera. But I come back here to start the engine up. I had you up on a tripod, got down, and what I wanted to do was move the carriage down there out from the cover so I'd get that log loaded. Wouldn't waste your time, so now I'm wasting your time doing this. Anyhow, the old starter didn't start. Battery's dead. Well, ever since I've had this thing, I've had to activate the starter by hitting that. There ain't no spark there. But I left that on yesterday. In other words, the charger's not working, so what I did was I put it in like that so it would hold it. Okay? Well, the battery was dead because I left that on. Yeah, my mistake. So I went and got my jump battery. Now, before they had those battery boxes, we used to jump cars with what we called was a jump battery, and that's what that is. It's just a battery used for jumping things. These are two group 31 batteries, and they're right old. I don't even know how old they are. Kind of getting dirty in there, isn't it? So anyhow, they don't like to be discharged all the way. Then I got an inverter up here because I always wanted to keep one chart in case I did something like that. This inverter has never worked ever since I had it. It's supposed to basically charge one battery. The power comes in here, and I guess it goes out to both batteries, and then if one goes dead, it won't draw out of the other one. I don't know exactly how it works, but that thing has never worked. So, with that in mind, anyhow, I jump-started, hooked up that thing, and this thing's charging way up in the 60 range for a little bit. So I'm moving the sawmill around. The next thing I knew, I smell some wires a-burning. That alternator over there is hot as a firecracker, so I'd say something went bad in that alternator. So we might, if I start seeing some smoke and shut down fast, it might have burned something up in that alternator. And it's showing, it's not charging anyway. I mean, it's negative anyway, but always when it charged, it would always come up just to the positive side of that zero. So I'm not worried about that. So if I can get it running, then I'm going to try to get you up on the stand. I had the booties on the stand, and I think they did a pretty good job because I saw a video. I don't know if it's posted yet. I did a video. It's kind of a bear getting it up there, but then my marks went away. I had paint marks on the thing here. I think I showed you. So I put scratch marks on it now. So that should be at the saw. That should be at the log deck. That should be just past the saw. And that should be at the off-bearer's deck. So if all goes to plan, well, I'm going to turn it around. Well, I'm going to put you guys up there now, as a matter of fact. So I got to turn you around so I can get you on there. Oh, so bear with the old one-man band. All my help didn't show up today. So that's all right. It's a one-man band. It's okay. Now, you should be just catching the saw blade there. There you should be catching the log deck. It doesn't look like it, but maybe it is. Okay, that should be like just the end of the saw blade, and that should be the off bearing deck. So I'm going to put you at the saw blade location. I'm going to start the motor, I hope. We might not have a movie, we might have a movie. It started up a minute ago. And like I said, if it starts to smoke or you see me going for something, it might be that. So let's hear.